sincere felicitations on your latest accomplishment.
Asset to be collected. Asset transportation underway. Delivery.
Well, what have we here? It's an Amargasaurus, according to the paperwork I have in front of me. Another interesting factoid. Its long neck meant it probably liked to feed on the taller branches of trees and such. At least that's what it says. Guess we'll find out, huh? Look at all of this phenomenal success you've achieved that I can take credit for. Thanks for that.
They did this in the wild. Now they can fight in captivity.
Transit has commenced. Asset transported. Set to be collected. Asset being transported. Has been completed.
We're lucky to have Claire Deering on our team. She can sometimes be a pain in the side, but I think that comes from her passion for the dinosaurs, huh? Or maybe she doesn't like me. She wouldn't be the first, or the second, or the third. You get what I'm saying, huh?
Transportation underway.
Okay, what we have here is a Nodosaurus. This dinosaur tends to be shy and likes to keep to itself. And it has a thick skin. Sort of the opposite of Owen.
I work with the dinosaurs, and now you do too. I'm Owen Grady. From my experience, I've learned the most important thing is to respect these animals, because if you don't, they won't have any trouble making you their next meal. If we're going to have a world where the dinosaurs can coexist with humans, then we need as much info as possible. That's why this next objective is so important. Like, totally mission critical. Outsmart the dinosaurs, or you can outrun the dinosaurs. And after that, your options are pretty limited. But watching you handle that last objective, well, that was, like, art. Okay, maybe I'm laying it on a little thick.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Thank you.
Transporting asset. Transportation complete. Delivery complete. Picking up asset. En route to collect the asset.
There's a new objective. I'm expecting you to get on it immediately. I've sent the details for you to review.
Asset has been collected. Commencing asset transit. Asset transported.
Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
Assets in the air. Transportation complete. Asset transportation underway. Delivery complete. Asset has been collected. Delivery has been completed. Transportation complete. Request received. Asset in transit. Transit has commenced. Asset has been transported. Asset delivered.
Now this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special. But this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
I'd say I'm impressed, but I wouldn't want you to get the right idea. Wrong idea. Forget it. Nice work.
Asset. Asset delivery confirmed. Asset transportation in progress. Confirming asset delivery. Collected. Transportation underway. Asset has been delivered. Collecting asset. Transporting asset. Asset has been transported. Picking up asset. Commencing asset transit. Asset delivery confirmed.
This animal is covered in lacerations. None appears to be life-threatening. In fact, in their previous life, it was quite common, the scars of survival. However, in this life, we'll still monitor the situation.
Asset transportation underway. Asset transported. Collect the asset. Transportation complete. En route to collect the asset. Transit has commenced. Confirming asset delivery. Thank you. asset requiring collection. Asset transportation in progress. Delivery has been completed. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset in transit. Delivery complete. Asset collection request received. Transporting asset. Asset has been collected. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset delivered.
First discovered in China, the Chunkingosaurus has distinctive twin plates that run along its back. And it can swing its spiked tail, called a thagomizer, like a massive medieval mace. This is a dinosaur best observed at a distance.
Asset transportation complete. Assets in the air. Thank you. asset has been transported. Transporting asset. In progress. Delivered.
Everyone knows I have a soft spot for this dinosaur, the Velociraptor, and they get a bad rap as far as I'm concerned. But if you imprint early enough, you can make real connections with them. Other than Claire, raptors are the most intelligent partners I've ever had. And like her, they could kill me in the blink of an eye. That's a joke.
Asset has been delivered. Asset requiring collection.
Just got word the rating for the park went up. Apparently because of your efforts. I don't know what to say. Seriously, I don't. Well done, or something similar.
asset collection request received. Commencing asset transit. Transportation complete. Asset to be collected. Transit has commenced. Delivery has been completed. Thank you. Selecting asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been collected. Asset transported. Delivery complete.
All personnel, leave here until the snowstorm subsides. Personnel, the snowstorm.
I've made the dinosaurs as best I can, but sickness is a reality. And treatment is a necessity.
En route to pick up the asset. Assets in the air. Transportation complete.
Death is inevitable for all creatures, but we lose more with a dinosaur in science and in our investment. The loss is incalculable.
Transportation in progress. Thank you.
Yeah.